Thank you. Our next question is from Gerald White with GW Studios.
Yes, Paula, thank you. There were three coronal mass ejections during the Artemis 1 mission, one on November 22nd, one other one on December 7th, and a third on December 9th. Such major proton events can pose a serious threat to the astronaut safety, might even kill them. How well did the Artemis 1 shielding hold up against these solar flares, and what were the radiation detector readouts regarding proton flux and energy? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not as familiar with you as those events. I talked a little about those radiation sensors that we had across the spacecraft. So we do have radiation protection within the spacecraft. Of course, we're measuring the radiation we experienced on Artemis 1. That data will be very important to inform us going forward.